Let's get in with the video. But as an additional celebration, I'm donating $50,000 to Anti-Defamation League, which is an organization that fights bigotry and prejudice in all its forms.
How many good guys are left? How many stayed that way?